Welcome back to my channel. It's Masumi from Japan. Today in this video, we will focus on face massage to fix a symmetrical nose. As the center point of the face, the nose plays a large role in creating your facial symmetry. Symmetry is highly important in facial beauty. This is commonly seen in the golden ratio related to the face, where the nose is placed right between the eyes and chin. So, massaging exercise can help with facial asymmetry caused by muscle weakness or uneven muscle tone. So, here's the three steps we will take today. Step 1, massage around the nose. And step 2, fix an even nose with exercise. And step 3, stretch the nose. So, if you think this video is helpful to you, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel before you go. So, let's get started!
Step 1. Massage around the nose. Place index finger on 5 points around the nose and press in a little force. You can push or make circles, wrist move from under the nose to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Step 2. Reshape the nose. Press your palm on the forehead and pull up like lifting your nose. Pinch the middle of your nose with index and thumb of the other hand and pull your nose down. Step 3. Stretch the nose. Place your palm on the cheeks and pull your nose diagonally upward. Well done, good job everyone!
How did you like it? Please do this massage every day for a month to see the results. And if you loved it and tried it, please leave a comment below. I would like to hear your feedback. And I also do online sessions every day. So if you want to know which pose and massage is best for your face, please don't hesitate to email me from description below. Yeah, I would like to talk to you. And thank you for watching always. I cannot wait to see the next video.